Dude, I'm coming over.
Who is this?
We're making a movie.
What's up, Frank? Frank?
Bryan?
I'm in here!
Dude, we're making a Star Wars movie.
I'm not calling Stacy over here to make a Star Wars movie.
Dude, she likes that kind of stuff.
You call her.
I can't. I get nervous when I talk to girls.
Is this middle school?
I'm fat?
And what does fat sound like over the telephone? You can't hear it! She's seen you anyway.
Yeah, but she likes you.
She likes both of us. If you want her in your movie, dude, you're gonna have to call her.
Hey, we saw episode 2 like 4 times in the theater.
Regardless, I don't feel comfortable with it. Okay? I really like her. And I'm not gonna ruin it by having her think that I'm some sort of like freak.
How is calling her on the phone and inviting her over to make a Star Wars movie gonna make you sound like a freak?
I'll call her.
Cool. All right, well, we'll see you in a bit then. Okay, bye.
What'd she say?
You're a freak.
What?
I'm kidding. She said she's down. She'll be over in a little bit. Just watching Empire.
Good.
And you, if you only knew the power. Obi-Wan never told you what happened to your father.
He told me enough. He told me you killed him.
No. I am your father.
Get your hands off my nutsack.
You've been waiting all day to say that, haven't you?
Yeah. Dude, that was fast.
Maybe it's a Jehovah's Witness.
Stacy.
I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. I didn't mean to do that.
Oh, don't worry. It happens all the time.
You okay?
Yeah.
Sorry. Come on. Watch out. Okay.
Thanks for inviting me over.
No problem.
So, what do you have planned?
Frank?
Okay. How about this? You're a Sith, there's a Sith Lord, chasing a Jedi Master, and they happen to be twins, separated at birth.
It's a good idea, Frank. Do you have a twin?
Do you?
Not so much.
Okay, well, they're not twins, they're just brothers. We could be brothers.
All right.
So, the Sith Lord tracks the Jedi Master to a remote planet. Just happens to look like your backyard. They meet, and then they fight.
Why do they fight?
Because that's what Sith and Jedi do.
Is that all they do?
Have you ever seen them do anything else?
It's not enough, though. We need tension and drama. We need to make the audience care for these characters.
Our audience is a bunch of Star Wars geeks.
Hey, don't forget, you're a Star Wars geek.
Well, did episode 1 have tension or drama? I think we'll be okay.
Alright, we've got two of our characters then. Where's Stacy fit in?
She's hot!
Frank, I know that Stacy's hot.
You guys are too much. Can I check my email?
Yeah.
I'm a little confused how Stacy being hot is gonna help us make a Star Wars movie. Are you trying to ruin any relationship I might have with her?
No, if I was trying to do that, I'd tell her about the Natalie Portman porn on your computer.
I'll be right back.
Hey, can I get on my computer real quick? I need to check something.
Oh yeah.
Okay. Thanks. Good.
Are you deleting your Natalie Portman porn?
No.
Yes.
That's okay. She's hot. I'd do her.
Back to the story. What if Stacy's the Jedi Knight, and you're her brother, the Sith Lord, like this chasing her? I could be another Jedi. Maybe your boyfriend.
Yeah, that's perfect.
Okay. So I come. I get in your way. We'll fight, and then you'll fight.
I'm not fighting her.
You have to. It's what Sith and Jedi do.
That may be, but it's not what Frank does. Frank doesn't fight chicks. Rule numero uno.
You fight girls all the time. You bark your sister's arm.
Told her not to touch my comic books.
You threw her down the stairs.
Frank, if you want to make this movie, you're going to have to break rule numero uno.
Fine. But if she hits me, I'm not holding back.
I think Stacy can take care of herself.
Yeah, he better watch out.
Thank you.
sister. So you thought you could get away from me that easily?
It was worth a try.
We're connected, you and I. There's no place you can go that I will not find you.
You can go to hell.
I'll send him there! Sometimes I just get a little too into the role. We should do it again, though. Geek.
Wow, Stacy. That was amazing.
You think so?
Yes, I do.
No, yeah, it was really good. Did you act in high school or something? I could totally feel the tension and pain you're going for.
I was going for hatred and disgust. I'm kidding. I just did a little acting last year. I got bit by the bug.
Well, you should keep it up because you're really good.
Thanks.
Much better than some people I've seen.
Well, thanks.
Hey, Luke, Leia. We gonna do this? We got a fight scene to choreograph.
Okay, Han.
Okay. So, the word on the net is that most fight scenes are lacking. People say that it doesn't look like they're actually trying to hit each other. They're just banging sticks together. They say the fighting isn't real.
And we're gonna prove them wrong.
Right. So, Bryan, when we're fighting, you gotta make it look like you're trying to hit me.
Won't be a problem.
Have a real fight. Treat the swords like they're real. Frank, Bryan hits your arm, it doesn't work anymore. Bryan, same goes for you.
Yeah, I don't think that sounds like a good idea.
What, are you scared of getting hurt?
No, might hurt you though.
Doubt it.
Why not, Frank?
Because real fights never look good. They're not exciting.
He's just scared of getting hurt.
Make it exciting. I'll film it. It might be tough. Try to remember your moves, and don't hit me.
Don't worry. I'll remember how I whooped him.
Wee bit confident, aren't we? I may look like a slouch, but I'm not. You're gonna grab the horns, buddy. Prepare to get burned.
What?
I mean, you just bit off more than you can digest.
All right, Captain Proverb. Let's rumble.
You're going to hell. You're coming with me.
Said we could punch. He didn't. You ready? Ready? Okay. Ah.
Stacy. Hey, Stacy, are you okay?
What happened?
Well, Frank hit you with his sword.
Don't worry. He'll come too.
He'll be okay. I can feel it.
You love him, don't you?
Yeah.
Okay. I understand. When he wakes up, I won't get in the way.
No, it's not like that. He's like a brother.
Oh. I know.
I just told you.
No, not that. I know.
What?
I love you.